Hong Kong Free Press, coronavirus Asian countries use surveillance tech to curb outbreak. 呢篇文章主要講就係一啲監控嘅科技啦，點樣去制止呢一個嘅疫症嘅爆發。咁啊，講睇啲案例啊。Electronic bracelets and phones that report your whereabouts, text messages if you stray too far from quarantine, and digital detectives tracking where you've been. 一開始文章用三組嘅科技嘅一啲嘅工具啦，包括咗一啲嘅手鐲啦、電子嘅手鐲啦、電話啦、text messages 啦，同埋最後咧比較有趣嘅就係一啲叫做 digital detectives， 一啲偵探、數碼嘅偵探，點樣去 track down 嗰啲用家或者嗰啲患病嘅人士啦。Asian countries have embraced innovative, if somewhat invasive, tech to counter the coronavirus pandemic. 呢個可圈可點兩隻字，一來呢啲科技咧係好有創意、好高端嘅科技，但係同時之間咧係好侵犯私隱嘅，用兩個 IN 字頭英文字 innovative and but somewhat invasive tech。咁咧呢個用字咧用得好精準，好有巧妙啊！咁我哋睇睇跟住嘅一啲嘅例子啊。香港 ，When Hong Kong stylist Declan Chan flew home from Zurich， 就係蘇黎世，瑞士嘅蘇黎世啦。Earlier this week， he was greeted by officials who placed an electronic device on his arm， 咁嘅手臂掛咗個電子嘅零件啦，去追蹤佢嗰個行蹤啦。我想特別去提示一個字咧，用得都好有趣，就係 greet。greet 通常笑面迎人 ，say hello 問候對方，但係呢度咧好似係冷笑，有啲奸狡咁樣樣，將一個手鐲咧箍喺你嗰度，用呢個咧嚟迎接你啦。He was greeted by officials. The wristband was connected to an app that he had to install on his phone as he headed into 2 weeks of compulsory self quarantine at home. 呢個係強制性嘅居家隔離啊，自我隔離嚟嘅。呢度見到 wristband 就係掛喺手腕上面嗰個電子帶啦。It allows authorities to check his location as Hong Kong tries to hold fresh infections from people returning from overseas after 2 months of making impressive headway against its own outbreak。成段得一句好長嘅，咁我將佢斬做兩半啊。第一個就係 check 住佢嗰個位置啦，點解啊？想停止呢啲新型嘅個案啊，新嘅個案，特別要學一個字就係 hold， tries to hold， that is to try to stop， 呢個第一個字。咁第二個咧，都想大家留意咧，就係 after 2 months of making impressive headway against， 喺兩個月啱啱過去兩個月，香港好成功咁樣樣咧，去壓止呢個疫症嘅發生啦。所以呢個係 making impressive headway，making impressive headway 嘅意思就係 making impressive progress， 個進展好好嘅。點解用 headway 呢個字咧？咁你可以想像踩單車逆風而行咁樣樣，頂住風咁樣去行，所以 making headway against， 因為呢個疫症爆發好困難，造成好大嘅破壞，所以咧香港人迎難而上啊，可以話係 making impressive headway against this outbreak。咁兩個月頂住咗兩個月啦，但係咧都想繼續咧去停止呢個新嘅個案啊。咁啊，所以有幾組嘅詞語都可以學習一下。咁呢個人就話啦。That's a bit mind-boggling, but I would rather be in home quarantine than in a government center. 雖然有啲難受，雖然咧有啲咧吃不消啊 ，mind-boggling 即係好 shocking， overwhelming， mind-boggling 有啲嘢太多你應接不暇，可以用呢個字啊 ，mind-boggling。但係寧願咁樣樣啦，咁 OK 嘅。咁跟住落去咧，我哋跳少少啊。講完香港嘅呢個情況，我哋睇睇其他國家，其實不止香港。The city is not alone in using such measures。用呢啲措施嘅，其實唔單止係用緊呢啲措施，唔單止係香港，有其他地方，包括 South Korea、China、Taiwan、Singapore， all of which have had success in curbing the spread of the coronavirus。佢哋都其他國家都用緊啲電子產品儀器去抑壓住、抑制住呢個咁嘅疫症嘅擴散啊。Curb 就係抑制住、禁住佢。咁就係用緊呢啲 ，by employing a range of tech solutions。employ 通常呢個字咧係講聘請啦，請一啲人去做一啲工作啦，僱員嘅關係啦。但係呢度咧講利用 use，that is to employ。咁啊，呢啲國家都用咗一系列嘅電子產品嘅方式啊。睇睇台灣嘅例子啊 ，Taiwan centralized epidemic control center links multiple government agencies and uses big data。咁呢個我哋都知啦，大數據啦 ，to look for potential carriers and monitor those quarantining。第一個就係追蹤下，睇下嗰啲潛在嘅帶菌者啦。第二個就係追蹤住、監察住嗰啲居家隔離嘅情況啊。Smartphones 除咗呢個之外咧，仲有 smartphones with GPS given to those isolated at home with local officials tracking them via the line。 Line Messaging App， 用 Line， 用 Smartphones， 用 GPS 去追蹤住呢啲人嘅行蹤啦。仲有當然啦，喺警告嘅信息 ，Warning text messages are sent to those who break quarantine， and the tracking system is connected with local police departments。所以如果你喺干犯嘅時候咧，當地嘅警方咧會知道嘅。Transgressors， 干犯者，嗰啲違規嘅人士咧 ，transgressors risk a fine， 有罰款喎。Of up to $1 million and having their names published， 唔單止要罰款，更加咧將會個名咧被公開噶。睇完台灣之後，我哋睇睇南韓。南韓 South Korea has a similar app， although it is voluntary， 但呢個咧係自愿性質嘅。喺韓國，最後我哋睇睇新加坡。Singapore has a team of dedicated digital detectives。喺呢篇文章一開始，我哋講一啲數碼嘅偵探，原來就喺新加坡嘅地方啊。Monitoring those quarantining as well as to track where confirmed carriers have traveled to， 就係呢啲偵探咧，就會追蹤嗰啲人士究竟去咗邊度啊。Everywhere we go, we do leave a digital signature, be it from the cash withdrawal, or the use of the ATM card or the credit card。就係追蹤你嘅數碼行蹤，你嘅數碼簽章啦，無論係 be it。無論係咩咧，無論係提款啦、用 ATM 啦、用信用卡啦，等等等等啦。咁最後呢一個部分咧講到啦 ，Both Singapore and Hong Kong release live details of which buildings have had confirmed COVID-19 cases。而新加坡同埋香港都有啲即時嘅數據可以見到嘅呢啲 case。但係睇完呢幾個個案好成功啦，咁但係會唔會有個 downside， 有個缺陷，有個缺點嘅咧？當然有啦。Privacy warning， 關於私隱嘅問題。The measures are effective at slowing infections, but raise privacy concerns. 但係有好多關於私隱嘅問題啊。Privacy concerns 呢度係講一啲 issues， 一啲嘅問題要注意嘅。我哋睇睇中國內地嘅情況啊。So a China specialist at Human Rights Watch， 人權監察嘅 ，said even during crises, laws to track people should meet three criteria。就算喺危急嘅情況，喺危難嘅情況當中，你要追蹤呢啲人咧，都要有三個嘅條件要符合嘅，有三個嘅考慮嘅，包括 legality、proportionality and necessity。包括係究竟合唔合法啦，究竟合唔合嗰個嘅程度啦，比例上適唔適當啦，同埋最後合唔合適，係咪需要嘅咧？Transparent and democratic governments tended to have a better track record of checks and balances。通常一個民主嘅政府，一個透明嘅政府咧，喺呢方面咧，佢能夠做得比較中庸嘅，有制衡嘅一啲機制嘅。但係喺一啲非民主嘅國度咧，情況就唔係咁理想啦。In places like China, you see the most intrusive measures and the most arbitrary outcomes。喺一啲非民主嘅政府啦，譬如中國內地咧，呢啲係一個非常之入侵性、侵犯私隱嘅一啲嘅措施嚟嘅，並且咧。出嚟嘅結果可以係好武斷嘅 ，arbitrary， 好武斷 ，intrusive 係好有侵犯性嘅。But she drew a comparison with the aftermath of the September 11th attacks, when sweeping and often draconian anti-terror measures were enacted by many nations。呢度舉多個例，喺9/11之後咧，當地紐約當地咧都其實用過類似嘅措施嘅。呢度形容為 sweeping 橫掃嘅。一個都不漏嘅，並且係 draconian， 係極嚴苛、極嚴厲嘅一啲反恐嘅措施嘅。OK， 所以當地啦，當時好多嘅國家都係用咗一啲一個不漏並且非常嚴厲嘅措施去對付一啲恐怖主義嘅。咁所以用呢個作為一個比較啦。Emergencies often provide the best opportunities for the subversion of democratic principles。正正喺呢啲危難當前咧，就好容易推翻一啲民主嘅原則啊。好容易推翻一啲民主嘅原則，拋諸腦後。Emergency 就係呢啲 in time of crisis， 係一啲危難嘅當前啊。China has deployed the most sweeping and troubling tag to combat the virus。Sweeping 頭先都講過呢個字啦，就係橫掃一個不漏嘅一啲嘅措施啦。呢個比較中性啲，講緊個程度，但係同時之間咧，對於嗰啲受眾嚟講咧，係好 troubling， 係好令人煩惱嘅，因為佢哋嘅行蹤都俾人知道咗，並且唔知道啲資料係點樣用噶。我想介紹多一個字就係 deploy， 頭先用個字係 employ， 講緊係用啦、利用啦 ，to use deploy 其實都係一個同義詞啊 ，deploy、employ、to use 都係咁解啊，用啊。Various cities and provinces last month began introducing a system of coloured QR codes。咁呢度我唔多講內地嗰個 QR code 嘅情況啊，唔同嘅色。有不同的代表的含義，那我都想跳一跳了。那當然啦，講緊私隱問題是因為不是很透明的，所以你看到這一段講到 There has been scant public explanation of how the information is obtained, other than vague references to big data, presumably, presumably by tracking a person's history of online payments, which have rapidly replaced cash in China. 究竟啲大數據點樣用嘅咧？啲資料係點樣攞嘅咧？全部都係非常之含糊嘅。咁睇睇歐洲嘅情況啦，最後呢一個部分啦。Europe is also searching for tech options as it scrambles to hold spiraling infections。歐洲都想用利用科技做啲嘢嘅。頭先介紹咗呢個字啦 ，hold 嘅意思係冇錯啦，就係 stop 咁解，停止乜嘢嘢咧？就係停止呢啲疫症嘅蔓延啦。呢度用緊呢個字就係 spiral 螺旋式向上嘅蔓延啦，去停止呢個咁嘅趨勢啊。On Wednesday, a team of experts at the University of Oxford, 牛津大學嘅一班嘅專家 announced they were working with several European governments to explore an app for instant contact tracing that could be deployed with appropriate ethical considerations. 我哋又見到呢個字 deploy, employ, 咁呢班專家就係想研發一個嘅應用程式，利用佢去跟蹤一啲嘅帶菌者又好，一啲潛在嘅危險嘅人都好，或者一啲家居隔離嘅人士都好，但係咧一個分別就係 with appropriate ethical considerations， 有一啲道德上合適、道德上合理嘅考慮，即是話會顧全個用家嘅私隱問題啦。我相信 current strategies are not working fast enough to intercept transmission of coronavirus， 因為現在嘅措施咧係不足以去處理堵截呢啲咁嘅傳播，所以咧佢哋要諗下點樣用一啲 app， 用一啲technological gadgets， 用一些方法，用一些科技的去幫手啦。最後一段 ，two， to effectively tackle this epidemic， we need to harness 21st century technology。似乎呢一個就係一班專業人士嘅結論啦。要好有效地處理到呢個大流行嘅疫症咧，我哋需要駕馭呢個21世紀嘅科技，要利用。駕馭到佢，好好地使用佢。Harness 咧，你可以諗一隻馬，嗰、那個馬嘅嘴嗰度咧有個嗰、那個帶啦，勾住個扣啦，就控制住個馬頭啦。咁嗰個就叫 harness， 即係奴家住啦。OK， 咁啊呢一篇文章from Hong Kong Free Press titled Coronavirus Asian Countries Use Surveillance Tech to Curb Outbreak， 關於一啲監控嘅科技嘅辦法啊 ，to curb outbreak。So I hope you've learned from this passage, and if you have time, go back to this the link provided to check out again the new expressions and vocab words that you have just come across. So thank you for your attention. 希望你能夠從中得益啊！拜拜。